Oh, it tried to get me.
That's the worst thing that ever happens to me, is those flow turns want to tailspin.
They 360 you?
Yeah, yeah.
My mentality is, if I wasn't in the boat, it would make it through it. So I just need to help it a little bit. Right into the V, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Uh-huh. All y'all, all something. Oh, it's shallow right here too. Oh, it's fast. Oh yeah. Hey, there's a stick sticking up there. That's a nice flat beach, ain't it? Pretty good view across the creek.
You wanna take five?
I don't care, yeah, I'm down. Be cool to chill for a minute, I guess.
Yeah, where? I wanna get a drink.
All right, where are you going to?
Right up in here.
Uh oh. This ain't gonna work for me. We're gonna crash. Done deal. Yeah. Oh boy. Oh, that's cool, man. Big rock right there. Oh wow, dude, look at that. Big boulder. Oh shit. We got rocks. Hey, when we get out of this, let's take five. Oh my gosh. Oh boy. Oh my God. It don't feel good hitting the bottom. Oh man, we are scooting though. Hell yeah. I got all that.
Send that one to me.
Oh, look at that. Yeah. It's very shallow, it looks like. I think it could be.
Fucked up.
Uh-oh. Kablooey.
It's too fast.
You could probably eddy out down there, man. Come up the backside of the little island there.
It's not happening.
Thank you.
you eating? Biscuits and gravy.
Oh yeah.
You have the need for speed.
I do like that. It'd be cool if we get like a really long, smooth run like that. Yeah. All I had to do was steer. I don't think I have the need for speed as much as it is that I'm kind of lazy. As you will see the next time you see this kayak, it'll have two little electric motors hanging off the back of it. I'm about to hit some current. This is gonna be pretty. Oh, look, that's a campsite or something. Yeah. Yeah, I wish I'd have brought my little canopy now. It's a little hot. That's cool. Little S curve. Nice. We're stirring on the current a little bit, anyway. Oh yeah. So good. Look at that vine that was attached in that tree. There's a campsite, bud. Sand. That's what I was hoping. I wanted to be barefooted, man. Oh yeah. This is gonna be exciting. Yeah, you lost the lid.
Huh? My lid?
Your lid too.
Really?
Yeah, hold my lid still on. We ain't got a choice.
Can, I'll keep yours.
Okay. We're about to be done here.
You're good, okay.
Okay.
You did a twist?
Yeah. Thank I don't know how good of a twist, but it's twisted.
Yeah, it only takes like that much to really lock it.
Yeah, obviously these ain't
very good.
Yeah, obviously not a great design here. God damn it!
What?
Snake, dog.
Oh.
I smacked him, dude. Felt bad.
You don't want him crawling up in your boat?
No, I definitely don't want him crawling up in my boat. If a snake gets in my boat, I'm getting out of my boat. You know what I mean? Oh shit. Yeah, man. Them rocks are low. It's snowing. Dude, that was scary. I kept envisioning it being sucked into the left side.
Me too, dude.
I was like, uh-oh.
That got my heart pumping, dude. I thought I was going, because that was a strainer right there.
Yeah.
That's what kills you.
Yeah, you don't want to get pinned up against none of that. Here we go. Well, y'all, we are about at the end of the line. 10 miles overnighter on the Quachita River in Arkansas. Think I'm gonna end it here. Y'all have a good one.